everyone. For today's project, I have a very difficult piece. It is a root from a hazelnut, I suppose. I received from my friend who gave me a plum wood. I was milling the boards in two videos before. And this root is very unshaped and very dangerous because it's cracked a lot from this side, and on this side I have one big crack, a lot of cracks, but this side looks more stable, and so I will make a bottom of the bowl from this side and will be looking like that. And as you see, I need to clean it up from the leftovers of ground, the roots, and everything what is not needed here and is dangerous during the turning. So I'm cleaning this up, straightened up edges, corners on the bandsaw, and we will see this blank on the lathe, and I hope it will not take me a few hours to make a row turning, and it will want to cooperate with me and my gouges. So let's see. Okay guys, I sealed the bowl with a resin and acetone. It didn't soak too deep into the bowl, but I hope the whole cracks are glued together properly and I will be able to turn it somehow. I don't know how deep I will turn this. I will do it this as much as possible, but we will see. Let's put this on the chuck. And then we will see.